The funeral of Mary Wambui, who was killed last month inside the house of her husband's mistress, is currently underway. The mass is being held at the Mui'i airstrip in Nyeri County. Her husband, Joseph Kori, who was released on Friday last week, after being held on suspicion of having played a role in the murder, is in attendance. Mr. Kori was set free after investigations by the Directorate of Criminal Investigations DCI Homicide Detectives failed to reveal that he played a part in the murder.